John Morton, who's a chap from the practice in Bristol and in London, and he remodeled the house, and he was a church architect, so that's why you can see the Gothic influences and the ecclesiastical influences coming through the house. But this is one of the major rooms that he built, so this is just totally new in 1865. And fascinatingly enough, when they completed in 1865, they laid that carpet. It's been there ever since, so that fascinates me. I just think it's so vibrant, but it's not worn. Because this room was used, obviously, as a library, it's a library book.